no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving.
Not only are stars leaving their limos for hybrids, they're driving a whole new style trend, eco-chic. Today, you don't have to go formal to go eco-friendly.
This is a favorite of Daryl Hannah, and it's called our Chakra Tank.
Marcy Zaroff's organic tees and sportswear are worn by everyone from Alicia Silverstone to Nicole Richie.
The entire concept of eco-friendly clothing is rooted in what?
Not having to choose between being socially and environmentally responsible and fashion forward.
So what makes these clothes good for your closet and your conscience?
There are no pesticides at all in organic cotton, but in a conventional tee, for instance, there's a third of a pound of chemical pesticides in one t-shirt.
Minnie Driver and Pierce Brosnan also wear Marcy Zaroff's clothes. Her Under the Canopy collection will soon be available at Whole Foods markets everywhere.
Good time to think about the products we buy and use every day. Are they green? It is certainly a growing trend and a question to ask yourself.
This is Under the Canopy. Lots of different celebrities wear this. Rosario Dawson wears it. Cameron Diaz wears it. They make lots of really cute styles in organic linen, cotton, bamboo, hemp. So, you know, you would never guess by looking at these pieces that that's what they're actually made of.
Green is the new black. I'm here at the Fashion Group Green event.
Our mission was always to fuse style and wellness together. First and foremost, our focus has always been on great quality fabric, on fashion and being on trend with color and silhouette, and making sure we're giving the consumer, you know, what they're looking for in the context of fit and quality and color and style and everything that they want.
So you can save the world and still be fashionable.
Green today for Earth Day, and we're talking about some things you can do to help the environment. Of course, there's recycling and walking to work, but who would have thought fashion? Lee and Jeannie, you are all environmental safely yourself right now,
yeah,
right? Everything that's organic?
All organic, linen and cotton. It feels great.
Mm.
They're making it very fashiony now. This is Earth Speaks, and this is Under the Canopy.
It's perfect, perfect.
Thank you. And,
organic products don't stop in the kitchen. Every day, it seems like there are more and more organic products available that are high in quality, comfort, and in the case of Florida-based Under the Canopy, high in fashion. Today, I am spicing up my wardrobe with a visit to Marcy Zaroff, the founder of this innovative company and a pioneer of organic fiber fashions.
I started Under the Canopy as a company to address what I believed was a missing link in the whole wellness equation. I had spent over a decade in the natural foods, organic foods, and beauty industry. A lot of my customers were asking me about fiber, and it dawned on me that, you know, there's two basic necessities in life, food and clothing, and that there really was nobody out there addressing that part of the equation. And so I looked at, you know, sort of the formula that was working on the natural food side and said, how can I now translate that to the fashion industry and revolutionize this industry and take it to a level where it doesn't just look good, but it feels good.
Coming up next, our show's legal editor Joshua Gersten talks with savvy Boca Raton businesswoman and creative fashion designer Marcy Zaroff, who's recently launched an innovative line of organic apparel. Joshua asked Marcy about the concept of organic clothing.
So organic clothing and home products, which we also produce, are made using all sustainable and organic fibers, such as organic cotton, soy, bamboo, organic linen, and organic wool. These are fibers that are grown without the use of any chemical, insecticides, or pesticides, and are free of harmful dyes and other ingredients.
So I need a little help, everybody. On the count of 1, 2, 3, I want you to lose those under the canopy robes right now. Free that underwear, everybody.
Hey everybody, I'm Kristen Reeves for Organic OC here in Anaheim at the Natural Products Expo for the Think Vitality Fashion Show.
The show benefits Cedars-Sinai Women's Cancer Research Institute and features LA models, top drawer designers, and celebrities. Some of the eco designers included and under the canopy.
Our whole concept from the beginning was to give the consumer everything they're looking for in fashion. Style, quality, color, fit, comfort, without having to give up social and environmental responsibility.
That is a wrap from the fashion show here in Anaheim.
Seems to be a hot new trend, but you may actually be doing it already without even really knowing. From paint to cosmetics, some companies have already incorporated environmentally friendly products into their lines. And then moving on over really quickly, organic towels.
Yeah.
Even just
under
your
the
shower
canopy.
Curtain. I think that's something a lot of people don't know about.